truth to the rumor that you spoke with Mbappe and he asked to appear on the pod?
He didn't ask to appear on it, but so many include no, I didn't speak to him. But I did actually a lot of people, you know, came up and talked to us about the pod, and there's an international influence and an international audience out there.